The great thing about film is that, especially nowadays, it's so easy to do. I mean, you get these filmmakers my age and younger, you know, creating their own little films because they have that accessibility. You know, in the days of the 1960s, 1970s, and even the 1980s, and even the early 90s, you know, filmmaking wasn't an everyday thing. People didn't have the ability to do that, and digital has allowed that greatly. I would say film, although it's very effective, and it's very historical regarding film, I think that film as a medium is dying.
Have you ever heard of a one in a million situation? It's like winning the lottery. Not many people tend to find themselves in one of these situations. But today, this guy, Sam? I think that's his name. Anyway, he finds himself in one of these situations. Because Sam just found a hand grenade.
Fresh from our farmland and made using the best apples.
Can you hurry up? Really fancy a pint?
Just let me finish.
Why are you saying all that stuff anyway? All people want to know is if the cider tastes nice.
What?
It's Orchard Pig. It tastes nice. That's why people like it. It's just great cider.
Orchard Pig. Just great cider.